nice flaming peasant costume. And those are some quality doing sproings on your flaming peasant robe, too. Get doing sproings from old man. What? Somebody finally got it right! I don't know where you found another biological pair of A-plus number one all-pro panache boxing gloves, but the real kicker is that you clearly dressed up as me on January 7th! That's the day every year where I cover my arms and abdomen in expired seasonal fluffy puffs!
Open up your pores and let me into your heart! Literally! Clog 'em up, clog 'em up, clog 'em up, y'all!
I'll do it! I volunteer! Get out of here! Now these are very accurate.
We're scientifically accurate. We're fantastically accurate. We're technically accurate. We're the Japanese word for accurate. My language app hasn't taught me that one yet.
Hey look, it's Sonor Garage Gauge. Man, these card gauge costumes just keep getting better. Like, I would totally pay this person to come to my house and hang out in character. You know, we could, like, sit around and batch the talent vision, or, like, half a culp of teams. That'd be great!
Well, you're this kid living in the suburbs and you want a Halloween costume! You find a green jacket, a pair of sunglasses, but you wanna put some stubble on you. So, kids, don't draw 5 o'clock shadows with permanent styles. Come on, come on, non-toxic washable markers are gonna save some lives. Or at least prevent an annoying rash on your chin. It hurts when I drink fresh lemonade.
Thank you, crack stuntman, that will be all. You really committed to slathering that white paint all over your face, huh? My only question is, what did it look like when you closed your eyes and mouth? What the frig awesome? My brains are experiencing heretofore unknown levels of frig awesomeine. Let me tell you all what's going on here. This person very faithfully recreated some dangerous cyber crap I tweeted like a year ago. You got to cheat. Bypassing the Videlectric's outer core with his custom 28-8 Totaltronics Holocrunch Simdogger. And there's Dangeresk 2.58, jacked into the mainframe with his sawed-off Atari Taze Chuck. Man, apparently I should just start tweeting random stuff to see if people will dress up like it next year. Let's see. Tentacle Mouth Strong Bad. That's a good start. Cardboard Box Snowman, adjacent to Homestar Runner. With a Yorkshire pudding condition. Tweet! Alright, now I just gotta wait a year. Oh, I mean, not now.
Oh man, I can taste that pudding condition already.
This is another case where I don't think this is a costume. I think this is just a picture of Little Teague Dougland. You know, and he'd like manage a group of stuffed animals in his room instead of a metal band.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, Toys. Our playdate with Scotty TT has been canceled.
But he's the only one who can get past the first boss in Rygar!
Yeah, and he always brings fruit by the foot.
Oh, never seen this mashup before. It's a Homestar Runner doing that Three Stooges sound costume.
No way. I don't make that old Coley Man sound. Everybody knows I prefer to do that snappy-clappy thing with my hands.
With your hands?
Yep.
Let's hear it. That's what I thought.
I did it!
Well, at least your wall knows how to make a good costume. Seriously. Good job, wall. Oh, it's Champini Longstocking! My favorite obscure Swedish Homestar Runner character.
Technically, if it was from the original Swedish, it would be Champini Långstrump.
You stop it with your trying to pronounce foreign words authentically, but not do a very good job of it. I think this might be a Keeper of Trogdor. Burninating the trunk or treat. Burninating the industrial-sized buckets of concrete waterproof sealant. Ah, the dark gates have opened! Mr. Poofers and the Ghibli's painting have joined forces! We're so doomed!
Ghibli Poof! Ghibli Poof!
It's the Troghammer from Trogdor the Board Game! Except he's from the adorable Troghammer Jr. expansion. I heard that if you use him in the game, he just kicks Trogdor in the shins over and over again until he gets so annoyed that he stops playing and he goes back home to his cave and makes a sandwich. Except Troghammer Jr. secretly used all the mayo, so it's a really dry sandwich, and Trogdor's allergic to dry sandwiches, so he develops a slight rash as a result, in addition to his previously bruised shins. Man, the Troghammer Jr. is brutal! I think this guy's been sending the same photo for, like, the last 4 years. But I can never come up with anything funny to say about it. And I still can't.